TL PCB board problem. I already replaced and left one, but in one is